Are we honestly better together? There's this tension, working alone, working as a team. If I could turn back time and I could go to my 14-year-old self and ask the question, John Paul, do you think it's better to work alone or work as a team? Are we really better together? My response then would be very different than it is now. Sometimes God places people in your life who are that heat, and sometimes he places people in your life that are that pressure. And God actually uses those types of people to bring you from A to B. Okay, God, you've placed this person in my life for a reason. What can I learn from them? What can I actually learn from this individual who in the natural realm seems like they're hurting me? I honestly believe that there's people that are in your life that are placed there by God. There's people that you really love and you get along with, and there's some people that you don't actually like. There's some people that just challenge you. Maybe it's a boss, maybe it's a coworker, maybe you're sitting right beside them. Maybe you're thinking, nope, I don't have anyone. Maybe that's you then, I don't know.